Have you ever fought for a goal that seemed like the solution to all your problems, only to get there and realize that there are new problems and new goals to be achieved? It's really common for hardworking individuals to forget about the present, to downgrade the present, and to thrive for a future that will bring happiness. It always seems that we are at our lowest and that everything will be better and we will be happier if we reach our goals. But even if we reach to the top and done everything, what do? Now we delay our happiness. When I get to this level, when I make this much money, when I take this degree, I'm gonna be happy. Why don't we take a break to stop living in the future and appreciate what is happening in our lives right now? What if happiness is actually hidden in our everyday struggle? I personally have certain goals and I'm working hard every day to get to where I want to be in life. But when I get there, is it gonna be enough? Am I gonna be happy and fulfilled? Probably not. I will have new goals and I will be thriving to get there. It's an endless cycle. Our expectations and our desires grow bigger and bigger as we achieve. We will probably never get to the point where we feel like we have reached all our dreams. There will always be somebody that has something that we don't, and there will always be a new goal to strive for. We will probably never be satisfied, and that's key for somebody that wants to go to the top. But where is happiness hidden? Is it at the top, or is it here at this moment? At the struggle, the failures, the sad moments, the nights that we stayed up to get some extra work done. Maybe these moments are truly happiness, to even have the opportunity to chase our dreams. We are not gonna like each and every little step of the road to achieving our dreams. But even in the failures, even in the stressful times, there's always something unique in those moments. There's always a hidden beauty in those moments, and we only seem to realize it when it's in the past. Even on the smallest achievements, it's always overwhelming to look back to the journey, to what it took to get to the destination. We always wish we had appreciated the journey a little more. The happiness and the celebration of the destination only lasts for a few hours or a few days. But the non-stop journey lasts forever. Let's make sure to appreciate every little moment of it, regardless. So if we change our perspective a bit, many of us are going through tough times right now, but this could be the most beautiful moments of our lives. Appreciate the journey.